run around town in my spaceship. Everybody changing, yeah, they shape shit. Tryna find my purpose, where my placement. I rep that 80 to the day I made my exit.
A little rainy out there. Go ahead and out to do the show, check out the fit. It's been the first show I've done in maybe 6 years. Kinda excited, a little nervous, but let's see how the fuck it goes. I know this is the first time I did a vlog in a while, so make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe. If this video gets a lot of love, expect more vlogs, you know what I'm saying? But shit, let me get going, cause I gotta be there like at 12.
Got to the spot, it was a fucking little drive, it was raining out.
Yeah. Ah, yeah. So it's up to the vlog, veteran. Boy, John G getting some water.
Before the show, with that boy drum.
Hey, go get the shot right here. Look.
Oh boy. And he made it too, I see you.
There's a lot of great stuff happening. All the B-boys inside getting down as well. But we're going to go ahead and kick off our first artist. Y'all make y'all's way to the front up here towards the DJ so y'all can check out some live music. It's one of my good friends. Personally, you know him for a very long time, so it's a privilege to have him up here with us. But y'all make some noise for my brother Papo one time. Houston, let me hear y'all.
Appreciate that, brother. Appreciate that. We're gonna get it started. Let's go. Yeah, turn that beat up a little more. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, this my boy.
Oh, yeah. Let's get it. One thing about me, what I do it for my family, my friends, that's it. You get what you get? Come on. I don't give two fucks what a nigga really gotta say. Cause I ain't never had no head, that's where I'm on my way. No trust for the one with the nigga talking about me. Damn, you don't need no fake ones around me. That's on gang and on my kid. To all the haters talking shit. So God and I fought in ya.
Yeah, no man from the east side. I'm from that 202 and they got me all in Detroit. Follow me, but you pay attention to every post. Hating on me, but they show me love. Talking my style ain't close enough. I'm still that bitch that do what she wanted. I don't give a fuck. Hating on me, but they really fans. Watching my moves, how I make them dance. I'm still that bitch that do what she wanted. You do what you can.
Yeah, I'm really hurt.
I'm gonna shit and I'm back to the money. Now when you tripping, I think that it's funny. Like, where were you when them times got tough and I need you?
Where were you?
Where were you when I need you?
Where?
Out of a man.
And I am so glad to see you. Hey, I got some super fans in the house right now. Right here. Jessica. Jessica, come here, baby. Come here. Hey, I got some super fans in the house. I'm selling t-shirts. Hey, come here. We're going to take a picture. I'm going to take a picture with these two. Because these two popped a shirt for me today. These my two super fans in the house today. What's up, baby? We live. Yeah, bitches. City Market doing the damn thing. Powda selling shirts. If y'all want one, come hit me up. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate the love. We about to put it down. We're gonna do some classics and we're gonna do some new shit because Powda been working on an album, yo.
Howdy, bro.
What's up, DJ? Hey, but hey, I got some free shit too. I got some shirts that I was gonna throw out, but there ain't nobody right here. There ain't nobody right here to throw them to. So if y'all want some free shit, y'all better come fill in the space or I ain't throwing shit. Straight up. Shit, get your ass up here. Hey, slide on through, homie. It's that girl Powda. Get a little louder. Hey, make it hot, hot.
patiently waiting. But my time hasn't come yet, feel like I overslept. And I just barely missed it, got a little gas in the tank. After this I might be homeless, been counted out by many, trying to pull the greatest upset. In too deep, a little further, might just read some. Better than turning back and going home and achieving.
Round around town in my spaceship. Everybody changing, yeah, they shape shit. Tryna find my purpose, where my placement. I read that 80 to the day I made my exit.